Blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked. Blessed is the man who doesn't stand in the sinner's way, or sit in the seat of the mocker. Blessed is the man. Blessed is the man. Blessed is the man, that man for his delight is in the law of the Lord. Blessed is the man, that man he meditates on the word both day and night. And he shall be like a tree that's planted by the streams, which yields its fruits in a season. And whatever he does will prosper, all that he does succeeds. His leaf shall not wither. Not so the wicked, they will be like chaff that the wind will blow away, the wind will blow away. Therefore the wicked man in the judgment will not stand, nor the sinners in the assembly of the righteous. For God watches over the way of godly men, but the way of the wicked, their way will of the Lord.